I'm not going to talk about sharks. I simply just don't know enough about them. But I know a bit about birds, and I want to tell you two stories about two species whose tails are similar but end in very different ways. First, I want to talk about the great egret. And thank you very much for staff for putting that up for me. A native to the North American hemisphere, and they fly south to the Caribbean during the wintertime. Now, you may see them along shores in southern Ontario. We're sort of the northern part of their migratory route. It's also the symbol of the National Audubon Society. In the 19th century, the great egret was hunted almost to extinction by plume hunters for their feathers to put in people's caps. Now, the population only recovered when groups like Audubon and governments took action against threats to the species. Contrast this story to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Hunted as prized game and because people thought their bills were made of ivory, it was hunted onto the endangered species list in 1967 and has not been seen since 1987, although there are several counties in Georgia and Louisiana professing to have one here and one there. They haven't been seen in 20 or 30 years. Probably extinct. The largest species of woodpecker that there is. This is what can happen when we take no action. Sharks are facing extinction. This is a cruel practice. While there are laws protecting against illegal finning, it's still going on and it's not enough. And I don't want the only sharks my kids to see to be in our new aquarium. Thank you.